one of those things that really like it sound like what actually happened, more rage of course in real life, like the hilariousness to most of it, bruh.